Good afternoon. This is Mark Berlin with Southern California Fly Fishing Expeditions. Today we are on the midsection of the Santa Ana River near the campgrounds. It's a beautiful day. It's September 20th, 2015, 4 days after getting unusual rain in Los Angeles and up here. We got 2 inches of rain. It's really, really nice. These wild fish need it. We've been in a 3-year drought. Anyways, I want to do a seminar today on nymph fishing off-colored water with a kind of like a hybrid check rig. As you can see, the water from this 2 inches of rain, it's really kind of muddy. So what we're going to do is we're going to fish this little deep little trough here. It's deep, probably about 3.5 feet off color. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come around the bend here and I'm going to fish upward. Now the rig that I'm fishing, normally I just fish a 2-fly rig, but today I'm fishing a check rig. And because the water's off color, I really like to use a San Juan worm as one of my flies. So I have a San Juan worm in the middle on a tag. I've got a Copper John tungsten on the top fly right here on the top tag. And then on my bottom fly, I have a little beadhead prince nymph. And what I do is the water is probably about 3.5 feet, like I said earlier. So I multiply that by 1.5, and that gives me the equation in regards to how far I want my little foam strike indicator that I'm using here to my bottom fly. So as you can see, when I straighten this out, I'm holding the bottom fly, bingo. And that'll allow these flies to get down. The other rig that I really like to fish too is what's called a Provo bounce rig. Well, what I'll do is I'll fish the 2 tags like this, and then 12 inches from the bottom tag, I'll put my split shot. What's beautiful about that is the split shot acts like an anchor as it's bouncing along, and you can actually feel it and see it. Looks like I've got a brown trout. Boy, that I just love that technique of fishing the check rig. And what did it eat? Let's see what it ate. Beautiful, look at that. Not the biggest fish, but really healthy fish. And it ate a green tungsten bead prince nymph. So again, here's the system. Let me show you the system. Bottom fly, size 18, 16 on the middle fly, the San Juan worm, and the top fly is the heaviest fly, and it's a size 16 Copper John. Generally, when I'm fishing a check rig, I like the heaviest weight, the heaviest fly in the center, and I like the smallest fly on the top.